Hi guys, today I have some plus pluses. Here's my plus plus rule. And two plus plus spinny tops. So if you want to know how to do them, go get some plus pluses and let's get doing it. So my two plus plus spinny tops, I call them Beyblades, is Inferno I4 and Zap Z. So I'm gonna show you how to do this today. So first, if you buy any plus plus blocks, it'll show you how to do this top right here. First, I'm gonna show you how to do the forge disc and the driver performance tip. So. First, you need 8 pieces of whatever color you want. Actually, 10 pieces. So, you see these 3 pieces of plus pluses. Attach them like this. And then you do the same with another. And then, you can face the plus plus way. And attach two pieces on one side or the other. Then you put this the opposite way, just like this. And then to make the tip, you just need 3 pieces. I took the blues, so this. So I'm gonna show you. So you take this, attach it together, the other one, then bam. Then use the disc, put it like this. Easy, right? So, I'm gonna show you how to make a piece like this. Just gonna open them. There we go. So, you take two. You can take whatever color you want. So first you take one block, then put this block here. Then take another block, put it here. Then you take the other blocks to complete it. Then you do that 3 more times. Then you just take an extra plus plus block and you combine the 2-3 like this. Then put the thing here, the block here, and then finish it off. And then, oh, I did it wrong. So you need to do like this. Okay, so then you just attach it, and voila. That's your new plus plus people. Thank you guys for watching, and have a good day.